Hot Wheels Mystery Models. They've been around for a few years. They show up in these little boxes. When they first came out, they were in a tall cardboard box. This is some in-store footage from November 2011. It's one of my early videos. And they used to hang on the end, but those boxes didn't last very well. Now they sit on the shelf. Here's the shelf picture of when I bought this box here. Actually, I didn't buy the whole box. One of the boxes were almost empty, so I just got one of each model and then took the extra box. If you look at the price tag on the shelf, $1.07, yeah, the pillow packs. Oh yeah, look at the price tag too. It says pillow pack, even though we call them mystery models. The stores know them as pillow packs, and it says pillow pack on the brown box on the outside. Then when they open the cardboard box, these come out. So it's no big deal that I took this box here. Now these are only sold at Walmart in the USA. And as you've seen, they're actually more expensive than the regular cars. I'm dumping this out because I just want to get close up on the box. This way, some of you who are in other countries, I'm not sure if you even have these mystery models. I know you get some countries get different assortments. I've seen some with some very cool accelerators models. It would be nice to acquire those. You guys think that the USA gets everything? No, sometimes they show up. Sometimes other countries, Australia, the UK, sometimes they get different things. These are the models that are in the box. And if you notice the numbers on the side, number 1 through 12, 12 in the assortment, and those numbers are important. Now here I have one of the pillow packs, and look, it has a production code right there, G27/05. G27, you should have learned by now that G27 is the production code. G means it was made in 2014, and the 27 means the 27th week. Now, if you have a car and it has an F code on the base, that means it was 2013, and it goes back every year. A was the first year, so that means a car with the code A01 on the base means it was made in the first week of 2008. So this one, made first week of July. Car number 5, look, 05. That second digit is for the car. So I'm going to go through these in order. I usually don't get every car, but this one has an interesting story with it as well. I did the video showing that Kroger stores got these Mission Madness, or they're also called Scavenger Hunts. 4 different models. This was number 1, and there was 4 of them. Anyways, Bone Shaker, look, in yellow, and right there, Bone Shaker in yellow. Here's number 2 of the Mission Madness. Number 2 of 4 is the Dodge Viper SR10. Look, in red, Dodge Viper. Hey, wait a second. The Mission Madness cars? I thought they were supposed to be Kroger exclusive colors. Purple. Here we have a purple 66 Chevy Nova. Right there, 66 Chevy. So all four of the Mission Madness scavenger hunts apparently are in the mystery models. Triumph TR6, there you go, Triumph TR6. I don't know if the colors are going to be the same. So as far as these being Kroger exclusive, well, in the package, in this car, they're called Kroger exclusive. But I guess in the baggie, maybe that doesn't count. Or maybe the color is different, so maybe it's technically not an exclusive. Now, if you're in the store and if they don't have that box or they reused an older one, the numbers and the cars are on the back of the package as well. And if you find a previous year's mystery models, it's the same thing. You just look for that 2 digits, and that's what models should be in. On top of that, when they first came out, they didn't have this, but now they have these little peek holes. So if this is number one is supposed to be the Acura HSC Concept right there. So it looks like it's a reddish or an orange. So you just squeeze it down to the corner, look in there, just make sure it's reddish or orange, and yeah, that's the right car. It should be the one, but let's go ahead and check it, take a look at all 12 of this batch of the mystery models. Number 1 should be Acura HSC Concept. I'm going to cut these so it doesn't make so much crinkling noises. There you go. This model here, it tends to get a lot of releases in the multi-packs with special colors. Let's see a sticker. The stickers look like they're going to be exactly what's shown on the box, the concept art. Number two should be Anthracite. Oh, he looks great. Kind of a black color. Pretty nice detail. Look at it on the side. They got a nice nice red stripe right there on the side. He looks pretty good. Number three. Should be Slikt Back. Slikt Back. Haven't seen that guy in a long time. Not exactly one of the fan favorite castings. Pretty strange. Wow, he got an excellent paint job though. So Slikt Back. It was just kind of get it? Slikt Back. Very low profile, extended. It was one of the Hot 100 models released back in 2004 or 2005. Interesting to see him come back. Haven't seen him in a long time. Looks pretty good actually in this paint job. Definitely not going to work in the loops. Number four should be that bone shaker. Helps if you cut the bag right. There he is. Looks a lot like the Kroger version. Let's go ahead and get it. Here is the Kroger. It's got the same wheels, same decos. Both of them are the open roof version. I don't know. Very, very similar. Paint color might be a little bit off, but that's just a matter of when it was produced. Number five should be Bedlam. Excellent track car. Goes through the boosters, I should say. That part of the track. Downhill racing. Not very heavy. Okay, it looks very similar to the paint job in the five pack. Pretty nice wheels. Got kind of a dark gold, dark orange color. Number six should be 06 Dodge Viper SRT 10. That was also a mystery model. Let's take a look how it compares to the mystery model version. Black stripes on top of the model. Black. Couldn't tell the difference. So if you have the car loose, you don't even know if it's a mystery model. I guess the base coat might be different. This has same wheels even. That's very interesting that mystery models show up in the baggies. 07 should be Chrysler Firepower Concept. Wow, really nice color. Got some decos. Got the tampo on the front for the grill. Got tampo on the side up here on the edge. Can you see it right there? It's got tampos along the edge right here. This one looks pretty good. Tail lights. Nice to see you back, and congratulations on getting a nice deco. Number eight should be Chevy Nova. That's another one that's in the Kroger line, or the ones that were supposed to be Kroger exclusive colors. Why did I throw that back up there? Kroger exclusive colors. Yeah, purple. It looks like them. Let's see. Same wheels. Same. Very interesting. That's another reason why I usually don't buy every car that Hot Wheels makes. They make tons of cars every year, hundreds and hundreds of cars. I'm not going to buy every release. Forgot to show you the code. 09 should be CCM Country Club Muscle in green. Yeah, I don't buy every single car, and I definitely don't make a video for every single car that they release. There's another fantastic booster car for you guys that like to play with your cars. Goes through the loop very well. kind of looks neat with the black gills, the black thing on the hood right there. Pretty nice. Ultra Rage is supposed to be a number 10, and he's the guy that's on the front of the package too. He gets to be the star car. Uh-oh. Excuse me. Sorry. Did I show you number 10? There you go, number 10. There you go. It has a slight orangish color to it. It's not a red red. Let me put him up against this red. See the difference? Definitely not red red. It's got an orange. As a matter of fact, now that I'm looking at it, I think it's orange. Kind of a dark orange. Let's see. Almost done. Number 11. I figured I'd go ahead and buy all 12 this time and make a video because it's been a while. Number 11 should be the Triumph TR6. It's been a while since I bought every mystery machine and made a video, talked about the codes. I know you guys watch the videos to learn different things about the Hot Wheels, so I figured if I talk about this again, some of the newer viewers, I know I get right now 14,000 subscribers every month. Thank you very much. I hope you're having fun in the hobby. That's why I enjoy doing the videos. This one definitely has a different color. You can see it's a definitely different color. Same model, but it was one of the Kroger Mission Madness models. That one's supposed to be a track star too, in case you guys want to try him out. And he's okay at downhill racing too. Last up, but not least, number 12, Power Pro. Get a look at him on the back of the bag right there. Power Pro. That's the new name for Super Tsunami. I did another video for why does Mattel change the names of the cars. If I remember, I'll put a link for that one as well. And there is the Power Pro, formerly known as Super Tsunami. On the bike base, you can see Power Pro. No more Super Tsunami. Anyway, there's a look at all 12 of this batch of the mystery models. If you want to collect them all, have at it. But for me, I just like to buy certain models that I like to collect. That little video right there, that's actually my first video of the in-store, the mystery machines. You can click on that, or if you want to see, actually, the Kroger, I got a hold of a case of the Kroger exclusives. You can click on him for the U-case assortment. You can click on him for the T-case assortment, or click on the video to see the original mystery machine pillow packs as I filmed them in the store. As always, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.